On the show, this is written by a character named Deacon Claiborne, who is sort of attractively tragic. In real life, it was written by Ashley Monroe and Sarah Siskind. It's called Life Is Good.